Hi guys, it's Abdullah from the Dubai Pearson, and today we are in Dubai Mall near the zoo, and today we are going to show you the Diplodocus longus. It lived 155 million years ago, discovered in 2008, Wang Mang, USA. Yeah guys, the Diplodocus longus is really long. The neck is really long. Guys, did you know that the Brachiosaurus is the largest dinosaur in the world? Yeah, it is the largest dinosaur. Unfortunately, the Brachiosaurus is not in the Dubai Mall. There is Diplodocus longus. Okay, guys, so let's set the like goal and the challenge if we complete the like goal. If we get 5 likes, I will do a Jurassic World the game series. Alright guys? Alright. 5 likes. 5 likes, okay? And don't forget to sub. We need to get to 5k. If you want to know why we want to get to 5k, just go back to the last video and watch it. Alright, so the legs are also pretty long on this guy. Is that a bone, guys? That is definitely a bone. Oh god, look at that. That's massive. That looks like I'm not a bone expert there. I stopped speaking in that accent. Yeah, that is the bone. And here we have a forest, and that is Diplodocus longus. You don't need to call it the longest, you can just call it Diplodocus, because that's what I call it. The skeleton is 80 feet long, aka 244 meters. The skeleton is 25 feet, 7.6 meters high. Surprising god. It went away. No, the tail bones of the skeleton were injured, either ferociously bitten by a from Wang Mang to Dubai. Yeah, I know it's hard to pronounce Chinese and Chinese things like birds and everything. Dubai Dino. Dubai-based developer Imar unveiled the attraction standing at almost 8 meters tall and stretching nearly 25 meters, and dedicated on-site team will be sharing insights with visitors. The prehistoric dinosaur remains are from the late Jurassic period, belong to the Diplodocus longus variety, characterized by the endless whip-like tail, long slender neck, and small head. Nearly 90% of the fossil's bones are original. The remains of the adult were discovered in a sleeping position in 2008. And it is also a herbivore, guys. You can call it a vegetarian too. At the Dana Quarry in the USA state of Wang Mang, the exhibit was air freighted from the US to Dubai. The mall says on its website, dubaimall.com, the site adds the dinosaur was as heavy as 5 elephants and vegetarian, gobbling up three tree tops. Okay. It's only all right. So it could gobble up a bunch of tree tops. I already told you guys that. And stretched as long as 5 cars, bumper to bumper. Alright, all bones underneath were complete and in good condition, with its tail bones being signs of apparent injury during its lifetime, possibly from a predator, a bite, or battle trauma, researchers believe. The specimen was previously displayed at the Houston Museum of Natural Science in the USA of Texas. It was sourced from Khalid Sadiq, founder of Ittihad Modern Art Gallery in Abu Dhabi. The exhibit was assembled by a team of paleontologists, fossil scientists, aka fossil scientists. God. Okay, the dinosaur is said to be the first fossil bone mounted in an upright position, and all the bones on the exhibit come from the same individual. Guys, I'll tell you what is the first dinosaur ever discovered. The Megalosaurus. It was a carnivore, alright? We'll make a separate video about that right now. We just want to focus on Diplodocus longus. God, that tail is long again. Yeah. And did you guys know that the T-Rex, aka Tyrannosaurus Rex, had so small hands, it couldn't even eat. Just kidding, it would just pick cavemen in with his mouth and just gobble them up. Yeah, guys, my favorite dinosaur is Spinosaurus. Yeah, some of you T-Rex likers will go against that. But we are the Spinosaurus hobby! Okay, if anyone who watched Jurassic World watched this, comment down below who is your favorite, Spinosaurus or Tyrannosaurus Rex. You can call it T-Rex for short. Did you guys know that the Spinosaurus had huge claws? Unlike the Tyrannosaurus Rex, more like Borodoro Rex. What I just said is boring Rex. It would eat fish, and sometimes it wouldn't hunt it. It just ate fish. Nothing interesting about that. Yeah, that's it, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and if you like this video, share it. And also, people who watch Jurassic World, comment who is your favorite, Spinosaurus or T-Rex. What is it?